With rising temperatures in the forecast, the Baltimore City Department of Health announced the start of the Code Red heat season. It's a multi-agency effort to address the impact of extreme heat on city residents. When the heat index gets to 105 degrees or higher, it triggers the opening of cooling centers. There will be notifications or modifications for COVID-19 this year as well. City residents can call 311 or go online to find a cooling center.